Hey, good afternoon, folks. This is Carl with Carl B. Guinea and Gabino Diaz Lawn Care Service. It is Saturday, September 5th, Labor Day weekend. Just chilling for the weekend. I did do a video the other day, so I'll give you a quick update what's going on in the business aspect. Lost two accounts at the beginning of the week. That happens in this business. Nothing I did. They just want to do their own yard, or actually, I think I got to undercut it to cutthroat business here in Florida. No big deal. I gained three accounts. And I had one of those customers call me back after 4 days of being gone. So I told them right there, somebody tried to give them a better price and did a shitty job. I'll teach them. Anyway, it was a pretty good week. We had one day we had a little rain here in West Central Florida. Well, it rained every day, but one day it affected us. We had a little rain delay and we got them all cut up. Took yesterday off, had everything done, did all the Friday yards on Thursday. I gave myself and my employee a 3-day weekend, or at least him. Yesterday I went out and gave a few quotes, got some blades sharpened, went out, collected some money, went to the bank, all that good stuff. As you can see, the trailer is not hooked up to the truck, and it's in the yard. So that tells you right there, we ain't working this weekend. I will be working Monday, Labor Day. Some people said, really? Well, if I don't work and it rains next week, that means we're working Friday and perhaps Saturday, and I just don't want to do that. Of course, we'll be done by 3 o'clock, if not sooner on Monday. So we'll have time to come home, cook out with our families. Most of my customers are okay with that. Of course, I won't be cutting Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's Day. I mean, we do cut here in Florida, but I've definitely got the schedule set up where we won't be cutting those weeks. We can spend the entire week with the family. Not much going on here today. We're going to do a little cooking this week. I do want to give a shout out to Dan with Trimmers up there in Savannah, Georgia. Dan, I'll watch you. I'll follow you. Seems like we're going to have a little cooking contest going on here. I know you like to cook out a lot, and I watch all your videos. Here is my smoker. It is not the Big Green Egg. It is called the Vision Grill. Looks just like a Big Green Egg. So I'm going to be doing some chicken tonight, some hamburgers tomorrow. But most importantly, I would like to put some chicken wings on there and maybe some... ribs one day and show Dan how I cook. So there is a life outside the lawn care business. Man, it's hot. It's humid out here. I'm in the garage, as you can just see. I was showing you the girl and the stuff behind me here. My office. I always call it my office. My 4-year-old says, Daddy, that's the garage. Well, that's Daddy's office because Val came and sitting right there. I don't know if y'all can see that. You know, and I scan over here, you can see the blades, the grinder, tools. So it's the garage and Daddy's office. I just want to give a quick update. September's doing pretty good. Last month was horrible with breakdowns and stuff and flood and rain. So far September's doing good. I'm going to try to get a little video going. Maybe Monday or Tuesday of some yards that we cut. Maybe a little bit of action. I mean, I don't know how some of y'all feel. Some people like, I cut grass all day. Why the hell do I want to look at your videos? You're right. I mean, I enjoy watching them. I like how people watch their patterns. You know, some of y'all explain, Dan, the trimmers. He explains why he did it or why he used this more. And, you know. So that's about it. I'm going to wrap it up here. It's time for some baseball and football. College football starts this weekend, and I'm a Rays fan, and it's time for baseball. Hopefully the Rays can beat the Yankees. So y'all have a good Labor Day weekend. And we might show some video of some cooking later. If not, I'll try to make a video Monday. The life in the lawn care business on Labor Day. Maybe we'll do that. Till then, please like, please subscribe, pass the word out. Let me know what kind of videos y'all want to see, and I'll try to make them for you. Have a great holiday weekend, folks. Thank you.